Thank you. Might be a little easier down trail, huh?
Come down, I think you'll have to. They all make these directional, you know.
Yeah, I can. Yeah, I checked, but I didn't say have the arrows. It just.
I just heard normally a little drop out.
It's doable.
Yeah, I couldn't. I'd come close to the tree. I missed that roof.
Oh, I was gonna see you pop a wheelie over that. Not on a normal bike, no. I could get my front tire off and then fall over. It doesn't really matter which way you pick on an e-bike, does it? You guys are just like, whatever. Not as pretty perfect as the other one. That's like real stuff.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. Oh no! I'm getting used to this again.
Okay.
Maybe in the middle, I'll take over. Don't want to slow down the pros. Must get muddier. I mean, this is kind of a depression, it looks like, so maybe it's muddier down here. Yeah, to the hub. That turn right there. Easy climb, huh? Insane. That would have took me three times as long.
Oh, I know. I'd be walking part way.
Yeah. Especially with the rocky berms, it's hard to turn on those.
road, right?
Yeah.
Man, we're almost at the top of the hill. Oh, that's tight. Such a beautiful day.
Oh, I know.
Sun, a little bit of breeze. Hanging with my new best friends. Ooh. That was good. This is cool. Ride straight up, you know.
This place, Copperhead.
I think it was that one that
you're. Copperhead's over that way.
Yeah, it's that.
But there's a map over there.
Okay, perfect.
That black over there. Man.
Yeah, this... yeah, okay, yeah, it looks like Copperhead's there, yeah.
this structure, huh?
It looks a lot better from over there.
Yeah, when you're looking down on it, I bet you're just like, oh man. I mean, that's a perfect setup for another jump, but. You alright?
Yeah, we're trying to figure a line here.
Bikes, this is so heavy. It's a little. I don't even know. I got buddies that can get that line, but. I didn't see where the line.
I don't think it was. I mean, it felt like it. Oh, good one, Will.
Nice. Oh, you got that one. This is challenging. This is good.
makes it through summertime, don't you?
Copperheads.
All these rocks.
Oh, yeah.
Line, man.
It's gonna be tight. Fearless.
Good line.
I did the John West. Do that.
The 1 foot approach.
Did your paw? Could you?
Huh?
Oh,
nah.
I don't know. That's the line,
though,
isn't it?
Yep.
Yeah, I think there's no way I'd go right. I can tell you that. Oh, you mean somebody just go high all the way?
Yeah, the trail is up here.
You could go here.
Yeah.
I mean, you can
see. That's a little more advanced.
Oh man. I'll have to edit all the walking out of this video. And stay. Hate these. Oh, hit the wrong one. Oh, you went left?
Yeah, okay.
Up against the tree,
towards the tree.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
When I say left, he's looking the other way.
Well,
left coming down.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so we miss all the fun Oscar route, but that's okay.
Yeah, that, I got my part.
That's.
I'm right there at the end.
You like it? It didn't stop.
No, boom, 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 boom. Yeah, there's a blue over here. Okay. I mean, unless you think it's better going back up that and then back down, whichever one, I don't know how.
We haven't been on that one. I think you probably rode that side over there when you're going up.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh, that was on
8K2. Yeah. It's hard to see it, you know, when you're up.
When you're up here. Well, I was thinking there might be a build down like we've had all over. Until I was on it.
They get
no build down.
They get your hopes up and then.
What do you mean a build down, like a rock to get off of it? And, yeah. Okay. Like all them had. Yes. No, I'm trying to. Good job, Ez.
Well, you know, I'm falling up the rear.
I mean, still, that's first time. I thought we did.
Yeah.
Well, we can bob. It's all day. A little moving forward.
Yeah, after the black, that's pretty.
Just keep kind of keep speed up and you got it.
It does look like this one just is on the, it doesn't look like it climbs that much. It's kind of along the ridge or edge.
And some of them step ups, Evan, I'll see them coming. A couple quick pedals. And the motor's still charged. So I just, you know, put your pedals flat and just let the motor.
Yeah, I guess I need to time it. And that's what I would do with normal pedaling. I guess I don't know why.
Just learning the pot, but yeah.
Yeah. It's like I wait too long or something for it. Oh, you're killing me though. You're fast. Yeah, maybe that's why they closed the other one. Whoa.
It's all fine.
What is going on here?
Thank you.
What are they gonna do?
Where are you gonna land unless they're just gonna make a roll out? Maybe they're not done yet. I hope they're not.
Yeah, I think they'll put another piece on there and you just roll over it, don't you?
Yeah, because it's too steep.
That's gonna be right in the ground.
Maybe they'll put like a little drop.
God, that's crazy.
That's we're looking at a lot of money right now.
Yeah, that's welded steel. They didn't do it cheap. With footings and stuff.
Footings?
Yeah.
Yeah, they gotta put some kind of little.
Oh man.
Imagine what money can do.
That's just massive though. Like if you had any kind of speed, you're gonna be down there before your brakes cut then. Huh, that's interesting.
What is down there?
Well, they said to the homestead, so I don't know if it's like a picnic.
Yeah, I see a bunch of people. I think it's just three kids. Okay, that's the best place to start.
Oh. Oh, because of that right there. Oh, man. Yeah, you want a little bit more speed for that, don't Oh. I make sure John's not like right on my tail.
This Copperhead Road, did we come out there? No way. We missed this part of Copperhead.
So, oh, this might be the back side.
Oh, this is the back side of Copperhead.
That looks good.
Okay, we've done this. We come down Copperhead.
Yes.
So, you're trying to get back or you're going to go Copperhead again? I don't know, we got a cyclist coming up there. Let's see what he does. Walking.
About putting me down. How about putting me down walking?
Hey.
Whoa.
Sorry, man.
I'm probably enjoying. Have a good one.
Yeah, you can. Okay.
Wow.
No.
I don't think I've ever been that strong.
How we got over there? How we got over here?
Did we come down that?
I don't remember. Let's go to the hub. We don't want to go back up the hub, do we? I don't want to complicate it. That's too intense, right?
Pretty intense.
I can go back out.
I think we did this.
Encounter went on around.
Yeah, I think this is just a connector to Copperhead. So we flew down this over and went around.
That's right.
So that's just a connector. So we did do that.
I see that blue sign over there. So that might be why we didn't come this way.
Oh. sketchy. What's up?
It's a little louder.
Thanks. Oh, you got it. There's a tree to hold on to, too. That's so interesting. So hard to send it over. That line. Yeah, it would have been fun to come down that side, huh?
Yeah. But dude, we want to go this way, right? That's where we came in. Yeah. And then
it
takes us back. This is the way we came in?
No,
this way. Okay.
Oh, what is it? Oh, this is cool. If that was a bar, we'd stay, you know.
Here. Seriously, look. Want to check it out?
I mean, it's such a tiny hill, we can go back up. The homestead.